On today's first look, we have a black, beautiful 2018 Dodge Demon. These were quite the thing. When the Demons came out, these were quite the buzz, and I gotta say, I bought one, looks very similar to this, and these are a beast. Everything is different about this, so we'll start in the front. You see the air dam here with the guard on them, everybody leaves those on, but the air actually comes in through the front here. They've got the aggressive Demon scoop on them, the wide-body fenders, which came back with the wide-body red eyes, but this is where it all started, with the Demons. So it has the Nitto Demon tires on it. Now, this one also has the crate, and in the crate has a set of the skinnies for going drag racing. It has the jack that's in there. Also has everything so that it'll fit in the trunk. You can take and swap everything and load your trunk up, drive to the track, change your tires at the track, comes with a torque wrench, everything else you need. Everything about a Demon is about performance. And these, their Hemi puts out 808 horsepower supercharged. And if you put 100 octane in them, they put 840 horsepower out. These do the quarter mile in 9.54 seconds, which for a factory car is just unbelievable. 0 to 60 in 2.1 seconds. This thing throws you back in the seat. This is one of the quickest cars off the line I have ever driven. This one is well optioned. It has the Apple Play, it has Bluetooth, it has nav. You know, you could order these with a seat or without any creature comforts. This one's pretty well loaded up. This is an absolutely gorgeous car. These cars were such a buzz when they first came out, hard to get, and they still are. But you can get this one at the next Barrett-Jackson online only auction.